see what we can make out of this branch cutoff.